In 2011, the residents ran to Masindi High Court accusing the directors of Nkuse Ranchers for evicting them unlawfully.
In 2010, they came and evicted most of us using police and the army under the orders of Honorable Mulwuru Nkasa. In the year 2011, we went to Masindi High Court and opened a case against them, and it was registered as case number 13 of 2011. In the same year, we went to Ruachitura to meet His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Uganda, General Yoweri Museveni, because we had lost hope in all the local leaders, because even people who would help us, they used to fear the Minister of Security, who was Minister Mulwuru Nkasa.
They have expressed the ordeal they have gone through in the past 12 years. Some of us were beaten and locked up during the eviction, and we have had really a hard time. Our children have not gone to school for the last 12 years. Life had been tough on our side. We have spent all our money in courts of law. We have not been able to do our daily jobs, which have even affected our development. The government, through the Uganda Land Fund, recently compensated the directors of Nkuse Ranchers, and now residents have gone back to their land, and they have capped this with a party in celebration. We are here to celebrate because we have gone back to our land. We thank the president for having helped us. We want to thank President Museveni for having helped us get back our land, because life has not been the same.
Thank the president because of his visionary leadership. Land fund was put in place, and right now we are the beneficiary.
They now want the government to give them land titles in order to avoid future evictions.
We are yet to receive them, but we are in communication through our RDC to the Chairperson Land Commission to make arrangements to subdivide this title to the people of Mandwiga, who are the rightful beneficiaries of the land fund.
If we don't have the ownership of our land, then we wouldn't have security to our land. We have people who are already on the lookout to grab our land, so we need to have our land registered. Francis Kazini, the Buhanguzi County Member of Parliament, has however appealed to the locals to avoid encroaching on Bugoma Central Forest Reserve that they are neighboring.
If I encroach in the forest, the law will catch us with that person.
The over 1,000 people are now rebuilding their lives as they wait to possess land titles. They have sent President Museveni his portrait carved on wood as a symbol of appreciation. Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.